Hello, one and all. I'm here playing a game, one of my very first, in fact, Let's Plays. And I will, of course, be playing Skyrim. I'll probably play this game as I see fit, meaning whatever I feel like doing, I will do. But if you have suggestions to make it, I guess, more entertaining, because it is my very first, feel free to leave suggestions and, you know, the very bottom. See how that goes. Now, this, I've replayed this about 3 times. It's like my 3rd playthrough right now. And it's pretty epic. I have to say, I have to apologize for the quality of the video. It's not as great as I would like, but, you know, we'll survive. Yeah, we'll survive. Yeah, this guy. Now, this game is pretty epic. The graphics are amazing. There's so much to do, I don't even know where to begin.
Hey, you. I'm finally awake.
I am awake.
You. Trying to cross the border, right? Walk right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there. Damn you, Stormcloaks.
Hey, I'm a thief.
Skyrim
too.
Was fine
well,
until you
at least
came.
I will be.
Empire was nice and lazy. They had been looking for you. They're still with that horse and then halfway to Hammerfell. You there. You and me. We shouldn't be here. These Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
Stormcloaks? What's that?
We're all brothers and sisters in mind now. Shut up back there.
Shut up back
there. What's wrong with him? Watch your gun. You're speaking to Ulfric Stonecloak, the true High King. Ulfric? Jarl Lindhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, God. Where are they taking us? I don't know where we're going.
You sound scared.
But Sovngarde awaits. This can't be happening. This isn't happening. Hey, what village are you from, horse thief? Why do you care?
Horse thief.
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home. Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
Yeah, if you haven't noticed, I took out the subtitles. For some reason, it wasn't coming out very clearly. And I was editing the video, but you can still hear it, so I think subtitles are overrated anyway.
General Tully is the military governor, and it looks like the Dalmor are with them. Damn elves.
Hey,
but they have something to
racist against elves?
This is hell, yeah. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries.
If you were wondering, I recorded the video first and put the audio over it. I want to see how this goes and see if that, you know, will be more effective than actually live commentary. But, see what works. I'm trying to find the cheapest way to record these because getting the equipment is quite expensive, if I say so myself.
Why do you think? End of the line.
I mean, I'm not rich or anything, yeah.
Let's go.
I'm just doing this out of fun entertainment.
Wait, we're not rebels.
We're not rebels. You can't take me.
You've got to tell us. We weren't with you. This is a mistake.
Get more to talk with.
The Empire loves their damn lists. Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm. It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric. Vaelof of Riverwoods.
That must be you, yes.
No care of Rory.
I like this part.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
You'll never catch me alive. Never. Feel like running? No, not me. I'm good. I'm good. Step forward.
Who are you?
Who am I? I already figured out what I wanted to be for this character. It's gonna be a wood elf because my character is gonna be an archer. It's gonna be a thief and pickpocket and all that good stuff. I've already did a magic person. I already did a warrior type person, so might as well make a thief type person. And of course, I'm gonna make her female because, well, I don't know. I'll let you figure that out. Complexion, that's good. I don't need any dirt in your face. War paint, yeah, I wanted to put some war paint. I couldn't decide which one I liked the most. I like this one quite particularly. I also like that one, but I'd end up deciding this one. I didn't want it too dark either, so I kept it kind of light. I mean, she had pretty nice eyes for a wood elf, you know what I mean? So I decided to keep it pretty generic on that. The nose, I didn't want big at all, kind of small if possible. What else? The shape of eyes, I kind of like the big eyes on the wood elf. So I kept it nice and big and red. I kept everything pretty much default. What else? Yeah, the brow, I just want it trimmed. It's a female, so might as well keep it, I don't know, skinny and nice. I really didn't care too much about the mouth, so as long as it looks appeasing, then I kept it. Everything else is default. I think I changed the lip color. You know, make it more natural. You don't need lipstick. I kept the same. That was my wife slamming the door, by the way. Yeah, she was cooking, I think, at that time. Like I said, I'm doing this over a video I recorded yesterday. And I decided to name this character Charlotte. Why? I'm not quite sure why. I just like that name. You know. So there you go. Wood elf, Charlotte.
Not many wood elves would choose to come along to Skyrim. Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
Forget the list.
By all those captains. I'm sorry. We'll make sure that our names are known.
No, you can't do this to me.
Frick Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like a voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
Did he?
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace. What's that? Nothing. Carry on.
Give them their last blow. As we commend your souls to Aetherian, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos.
For the love of Talos. Like none other than Talos? Or just the love of Talos?
Come on! I haven't got all morning.
Damn, he's impatient to die, is he? Oh well.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperial. You say the same.
Oh, that's gross. Look at that blood squirting. At least it's a beautiful day out to die, I guess, if I did have to die.
As fearless and dead as he was in life.
I guess. Me? What? No! What about that noise?
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I know I did.
Next prisoner!
To the block prisoner.
I wish I can run, but it's kind of like auto movement. Oh well. You will die first. Or less, but I'll figure it out. Nice little view of that giant axe, and oh my god, it's a dragon. Yes, it is. And it saved my life. Oh, dragon! And somehow this guy just swirls around. He has like magical powers or something. It's so blue. I can't get inside a door. Okay. I don't really like how the sound quality turned out in this video either. I'll try to improve it, but if I can't, I just can't. Wow, that was pretty epic. I like that. Crashing right through the tower. He's all crouching scared. Jump through the roof? Are you sure? Okay, fine. No, that hurts. Of course I can't grab anything, my hands are bind. So, my only objective is to really... just not die. Adrenaline is just right there, chilling, burning stuff. Of course, he's gonna be my enemy, and I'm gonna join the Stormcloak because he decided he wanted to kill me, you know, in the block, and I don't appreciate that. But for now, since you have a weapon, armor and stuff, I will oblige. I wanted that bow too. It's pretty nice. All this burn and chaos and people shooting arrows. Now that is an opening. Oh, there goes my ally. I will stay by your side. Level 1. I haven't decided if I'm going to cut the loading screens. I mean, I'm already editing how big the screen is, make it nice and wide. So I'm not sure if I can do all that extra stuff. Yeah, the quality is really bad. I am so sorry about that.
That thing was a dragon. No doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings out.
Better get my bindings out. Or I'll punch in your
there
face.
You may as well take Gunner's gear. He won't be needing it.
This one? Is that Gunter? Oh yeah, I remember. For some reason, the cursor was not on my little thing, so I had to like do something with the settings, and I wasn't sure what the hell was going on. So I'm going in and out of my menu screen, trying to fix it.
Get that armor on. Get that axe if you swing.
Wait, hold on. Hold on now. Where is it? Where is it now? No, not the controls. Is it this one, maybe? No? My cursor is still not there. Let me try it again. What the hell am I doing? Okay, here we go. Display. Is it that one? Oh, here it is. Okay, my cursor should be there now. I don't need that stuff. Alright, there we go. There's my cursor. Now, let me equip my my stuff and weapons and armor and stuff. There's people coming. Let's kill him. Die, bitch. Stop blocking. His armor is way better, so I'm gonna take all this and equipped it on myself. Yeah, I'll just take all of it. Except a dagger. I don't need a dagger. Yeah, much better. Even though I'm dressed as my enemy, at least it's better. You know what I mean? Yeah, another slamming door. You have a key? Yes, you do. I'll take that. Yeah, heavy armor. I'm not going to be using heavy armor for this character at all, so. All light armor.
Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Sure. I have healing in one hand, by the way, and an axe on the other hand. If you were just curious. I mean, I was, eventually. Well, I guess we have no choice but to go through the door. Indeed he did. Indeed. His voice sounded different during that scene for some reason. I don't know. Maybe just me. My god, you're strong. I have you. Ooh. Look at that bullet in its axe. It's just... Just epic. Potions here. I'll take that salt pile. Yep, nothing else interesting from what I remember. Is there anything there? No. Nice giant arrow telling me to search this barrel, so yeah, I'll search it. Anything upstairs? Or up this ladder? I doubt it. Just baskets. Baskets. Okay, I'm good.
Done. Let's get moving.
He's like so patient. Just waiting for me. In fact, he turns around quite often just to make sure I'm behind him. He's like, I'm so lonely. Where are you? Are you behind me? Okay, there you are. Ooh, my enemies. Torturer's assistant. Okay, what else do you got? Nothing interesting. Is that the same? Yeah, that's the same. You? Nothing.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage.
Oh, by the way, I'm going to be doing a lot of lockpicking to improve my lockpicking skills. Because, you know, I am going to be a thief after all. So, I'm going to practice my lockpicking for a little bit. Get that leveled up. Easy peasy on that one. Take all that shit. Take all that shit. Take your money. Take your robes. Naked man in a cage. Anything? No, not there. I don't know why I was looking at maps. I think I was just confused at this point. Alright, practice some more. Lock picking. Yes, first time. I'm so good. Nothing there. I think I broke it on this one, I'm not sure. Yeah, damn it. Second time's charm. Even though, like, third time's a charm, but second time's also a charm. No, that cage is already open. I should level up after this one. Da-da-da. Got 21 lockpicking. Which is not bad. Not bad starting out. I think wood elves start out with 20. I think they're the highest. There might be another one. I think Khajiits. Then they start out with 25. I'm not too sure. I don't really want to be a Khajiit because I don't know. They don't really appeal to me that much. Another thing I noticed about this game, for some reason, skeletons have money. I don't know. How is it being whole? Is it like, you like eat it? And it's like in the digestive, like ribs and stuff? That was just kind of confusing. So always, always search for skeletons. They always have money. Oh yeah, that was me testing out my healing, make sure. What the hell is in my other hand? Yeah, I'll rush this guy because I want his bow so bad. I mean, I'm gonna be an archer after all. Give me that freaking bow! I freaking raped this guy. It's like, I just wanted that bow. Okay, now I got a bow. So I'm switching it over. Perfect. Oh, there we go. Yeah, perfect. Now, let's do some bow stuff. Oh no, he's kinda closer. Oh, you're in my way. Freaking idiot. I accidentally stabbed him in his forehead. You'll see a nice little picture of him. Yep, look at that arrow right through his head. So he's a good sight. Damn, I suck right now. Haven't had much practice with the bow. But in due time. Need to pick up some more of those iron arrows. We still have enough. You never know. Should I go back? Should I get it? No, fuck it. Fuck it.
Let's see where this goes.
See, he's always turning around making sure I'm behind him. He's like, he's disinterested me or something. So dude, leave me alone. I got this. Nice little cage. Nice little cave. Come on, I'm waiting for you. Holy crap. Never mind. Yeah, most people skip this part, but I like to go through it. There's a skeleton here. There's some money. Money there. Money in the skeleton, like I said. Always check the skeleton. There's always money. And nothing else there, so. Yeah, the quality is just so horrendous. Like, it hurts me watching it sometimes. But hopefully I can improve it some more before I upload it on YouTube. Or, yeah, whatever. Oh yeah, the freaking spiders, I hate these things. Where did that go? Oh. The spider's up there. Freaking. Come on, one more. There you go. Freaking spiders.
Many eyes, no?
Many eyes, I suppose. I just don't want them poisoning me. That's why I hate them. See, dude, relax. I'm behind you. Holy crap. How do you know it's a female? How do you know it's a female bear? Oh well. Yeah, basically I'm gonna try to sneak past this, even though I can kill it with my arrow. I was just seeing if I can improve my sneaking. But, I don't think it did. So I was pretty mad and I'll sneak right back and killed it. Because I can do that.
That was close.
That was close? Well, I'm gonna sneak right back. I didn't get any upgrades on that. Which is pretty disappointing. One more right in the leg. Yeah, I'm gonna take your sheet. Take your sheet. Good stuff, good stuff. Is it bones? Bones? No. See, he's just waiting, chilling, waiting for me. I knew we'd make it. Yep, that's go out into Skyrim. If you didn't already know, the guardian stone I'm probably gonna take is the thief, because, you know, I am trying to make a thief. Oh, yeah. Pretty epic flying over us. It's amazing how these people know what, you know, genders these animals are. How do you know?
My sister, Gerda, runs the mill at Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help.
Is she hot?
It's probably best if we split up. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Oh, we could split up, but I'm gonna follow you, because, I don't know, I can. And you might give me some good tips and stuff, and help me against these wolves. Oh yeah, spoiler. Yeah, I'm not really paying attention to you, you're not very interesting. I'm just trying to get through these. And I will join the Stormcloak Rebellion. Because those guys, those Imperials, try to kill me, and that's not nice. you know, I'm just passing through Skyrim, you know, I'm on vacation. And they try to kill me.
Never understood how my sister could stand living in the shadow of that.
Are you talking about those mountains?
I guess.
Anyway. Yeah, I was on vacation, you know, going to Skyrim, and these people just try to take me and imprison me and kill me. If it was for that dragon, I probably would be dead by now. Just by going on vacation. It's pretty fucked up. Pretty fucked up. Huh? Those are the Guardian Stones. I know, the little message popped up. Okay, yeah, there's a thief, there's the mage, there's the warrior, but I want the thief. Yep, stealth skills, 20% increase.
It's never too late to take charge of your own fate, you know.
I'm not sure what he means by that, to be honest with you. It's like, oh, whatever. I mean, I am taking charge, you know.
Remember, this isn't Stormsville territory. If we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. As long as we don't do anything stupid. If we run into any barriers, let me do the talking, you know, right?
I guess, yeah. But wouldn't your uniform give it away that you're part of Stormcloak? Oh, there's the wolves. There's the wolves. Die. Die, you freaking bastards. How dare you get in my way? Take your wood pelt. You too. And my arrow as well. See, this one, he doesn't wait for me anymore. He just goes on running. It's like, I thought we were buddies.
I'm glad we decided to come too. We're almost to Riverwood.
Are we? Can we see your sister? Yeah, my sister's not that attractive. I mean, Charlotte, my character right now, is more attractive than your sister. I'm sorry. It's just true. It's just true. Just pointing out the obvious. Riverwood discovered. Yeah, I'm gonna put away my bow. Yeah, put it away. Is she now? Is she? She owns a lumber mill. This is beautiful. I gotta admit it. This, just look at the graphics in this game. Trees, the mountains in the background, and even the little lake there. It's pretty nice. I like it a lot. I like it a lot.
Gerda!
Gerda,
it's not
as nice
to be good to see you. But this is
the reason. Gerda, I'm fine. At least now I am.
Are you hurt? What's happened? And who's this? One of your comrades?
Not a comrade yet.
Yet?
I owe her my life. Sir.
Yeah.
If there's somewhere we can talk.
That's me.
There's no telling when the news from Helgen reached the Imperials.
Helgen? Has something happened? You're right. Follow me.
It's pretty nice uniform for the Imperials. Are we going to cut some wood? We're just walking, chilling. He's still in his Stormcloak uniform.
Uncle Rayla, can I see your axe? How many bears have you killed? Do you really know Alfred Stormcloak?
Hush, brother. This is no time for your games.
So you know, I noticed all the kids in the game, they look the same. There's like nothing unique about them. It's like maybe three boys and three girls and just pre-rendered across the world.
Almost a grown man.
Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Raylan. I won't let those people keep it.
I mean, I'm pretty sure the other characters are pre-rendered too, to some degree. But kids, it's all the same.
I can't remember when I last saw him.
I want to sit down too. Oh, I can't sit there?
Ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. Stopped in Helgen this morning, and I thought it was all. I just lined up for the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
The cowards!
They wouldn't dare give over to fair trial. Please, we're fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
Don't you mean that me and the guys?
I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there. As strange as it sounds.
Their accent sounds like, I don't know, Scandinavian or something. I don't even know.
It's
pretty interesting.
Nobody enters from up the south road today.
Even Irish in a bit. I don't know. You tell
maybe
me.
We can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger.
Who's that other guy just there, listening?
Let me worry about the interior.
He doesn't even talk.
Any friend of Raylo can defend the
house. Maybe he's a spy.
Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything
else, I got a key to your house. How sweet. What can I take? I'll take that lockpick. Take those magic. I don't think that gold ring. Yeah, that's it.
There
that's good.
For
me?
The
Yarn
needs to know if there's a dragon on the
loose.
Riverwood is defenseless.
Do I have to?
To send whatever troops he can. If you do that for me, I'll be in your
bed. Ah, fine. I'll close it at Jar. Jar? Y'all?
Yeah, Jar. If anyone else is here, it will fix. Don't
worry. I'm sure he made it out. It would take more than a dragon to stop over it, don't I'm listening to the house and, you know, show them where everything is.
Show me to the
house. Good luck, brother.
Who is this guy? He's just there.
Don't worry about me. I know how to lay low.
Lay low?
I told you my sister was over.
But your sister is not hot, though. I'm sorry.
Good luck.
I'm doing my duty to fight Lynette.
Just head north. Can't miss it. It's the capital of Whiterun Hold. Jarl Balrog still hasn't declared for one side or the other. So at least you won't run into any Imperials along the way.
Nothing else interesting to ask.
I'm going to rest up here a while before heading to...
Yeah, you do that. You do that. This is pretty much the end of episode 1. I guess the next episode will, you know, take an adventure to this Jarl place. Jarl place. But for now, I'm just gonna, you know, take a seat. And we'll see you in the next episode of Skyrim. Thanks for watching. Peace.